Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. We'll make a stand. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Gotta beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. The movie was okay. The soundtrack really kicked butt. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Are you ready to go, go, go? Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. I can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
Crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The Quarantine Song's the biggest pile of galactic wardrobe in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. Hey, it's only a leak.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested. They catch us, they'll shoot us on spot. Out here, on the frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
I am Groot.
Relax, bud. Nova Corps ain't the type to shoot first. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
All right, I'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
This moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Ugh, not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on the back of a great horned beast. And when she arrived...
When she arrived, she exhaled, and the wind blew away the Chitauri.
Indeed, it did.
If he realized it didn't make no sense, he wouldn't be telling it.
Mora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Guys! Our great leader ran away. Could you send him back?
Peter Quill, the murderess still calls your name.
Oh, sounds kinky!
Nope.
Oh yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he... he leans over to me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at. Wonder if Drax was allowed to decorate his cell in the kiln. Probably not. She's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out. Almost 20 years, and those tracks are still fire.
My official team membership badge.
Drax, once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
Rocket! Why are the array cables everywhere on the floor?
I'm working on it!
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
All good, buddy?
I am Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm gonna assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I already checked in on her. You know you're not subtle with all that staring, right?
Subtlety is neither my strength nor my intent.
Look, I know you're mad about being on her team for the mission, but could you at least try to get along?
I doubt I would succeed.